Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Honorable Headmaster of Kudama Ju Junior High School Cilacap, judges, teachers, and to all my beloved friends, all praise I dedicate to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, and salawat as a greeting for my beloved Prophet Nabiullah Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Today I want to talk about a very trending topic issue nowadays that affects many people in all genres and ages: bullying. Bullying is not just a harmless part of growing up, but it has significant and lasting impact on victims mentally. When someone is bullied, they feel isolated, scared, and worthless. This feeling can lead to several consequences, such as depression, anxiety, and in other extreme cases, even suicide. Depression and anxiety includes feeling of sadness and loneliness. Changes in sleep and eating patterns and loss of interest in activities they used to enjoy. No one deserves to get or feel this way. In the Holy Quran, we know that Surah At-Tawbah 128, there certainly has come to you among yourself. He is concerned by your suffering, for your well-being, and gracious and merciful to the believers. We must all take a stand against bullying. In the our responsibility to create a safe, comfortable, and inclusive environment where everyone feels valued and respected. We must all take a stand against bullying action wherever we are. It couldn't happen to everybody, especially to children. As children, we still need a lot of love and care from parents, teachers, and friends as well. So, what can we do to stop bullying? The first step is simple: be kind. Sometimes we think we need to do something big to make a difference, but often it's the small act of kindness that matter the most. A smile, a kind word, or standing up for someone can make a huge difference in someone's day. Let's spread kindness, stand up for those who are bullied, and work together to put this helpful behavior out. Thank you for watching my video. I wish my best results for this speech contest. Judges, may Allah save all of us from bullying. And see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.